Transitioning from QGov to the Queensland Digital Identity. The QGov system has been replaced by the Queensland Digital Identity system. You will now need a Queensland Digital Identity, known as a QDI, to use Queensland Government online services. Your QDI helps us know that it is you when you are online with us. To create your QDI, you will need some documents, like your birth certificate, passport, and driver license. When you next use a Queensland Government online service, select Login using your previous QGov email and password, then accept the terms and conditions. Next, set up multi-factor authentication to keep your account safe. Choose your preferred authentication option and follow the instructions. To verify your identity, you need to provide two documents. Enter your name and details exactly as they appear on your documents. If your names on the documents are not the same, you will need to provide a name change document. Finally, confirm your legal name. Pick your current legal name from the list. You are now set up with a QDI and have secure access to Queensland Government online services. Anywhere, anytime. If you need some help, we've got you covered. You can call, chat, email or visit us in person at over 90 locations. If you need an interpreter, you can call Language Loop for support in your language. If you're hard of hearing or deaf, you can contact the National Relay Service.